distance, if you reach the critical point, 4 meters, 1.2 feet, 2 points more for every meter more, 1.2 deducted for every meter less. Cecon of Italy. Ah, oh, that's wonderful! Cecon puts in a superb second leap. At last, the popular Italian who won the last World Cup jump before today's competition finds his form. Leaves the timing quite late, but gets the body position and the air cushion underneath the skis really quickly. And although there's a 199 meters, 1 meter short of the magic 200, but he takes the lead, and Cecon